What is up, everybody, and welcome back to another reaction video. My name is Grimace, and today...
It's not Grimace, it's me. Make a wish. Oh man, if the unknown ragdolls find out about this... Send me sandwich. But... I really should get rid of that, or put this away, should I?
Fine!
I can hear none of you. None of you are laughing. Kinda disappointed. But today, we're gonna be taking a look at NCTU Make-A-Wish. This is for NCT 2020, the new album that's scheduled to come out today, and I have seen the teasers. I've officially died. It might not be obvious at first glance, but yes, I'm an N-citizen. Been through the whole journey since day one and never looked back. Actually, you know what? I think it's best if I change real quick. Give me 1 second.
12 seconds later.
Now this is much better. Go check out my Nano City vlog if you haven't. I had a fun time. So the direction it's going for Residence this time around, instead of Empathy, is every member of NCT is within NCTU, which is, it's kind of an interesting path to go through. I really don't have any words to explain how I feel. Also, Wave E is in this. There's NCTU, 127, Dream, and Wavy. And for all those who've been saying Wavy isn't a part of NCT, if any of you have seen the teasers, you've been proven wrong. So this is 4 minutes of my life I'm never gonna get back to. I'm gonna put these glasses on just because, shut up. Oh yeah! So, NCTU, Make-A-Wish, also known as Birthday Song, sung by Taeyong, Doyeon, Jaehyun, Lucas, Xiaojun, Jimin, and new boy, Shitaro. Is this down at 10? No. Just gonna make sure everything's down at 10. So, let's get into this.
Ooh, Lucas. Ooh, this is different from the teaser. Jesus, Taeyong! I didn't like that at all! Meta J. Oh, you are Nana! New boy! Disadvantage and having siblings, they don't understand Get Out. Get to that. It's being different than the teaser, man. Jimin looking bad boy. I think you're anywhere. Make a wish. Shitaro! Let me do it for you. Never stop, keep breaking, now still working on the Xiaojun, stop! Stop it, Xiaojun, stop it! I can do this all day. Back it up, back it up. This is hitting different. I'm just gonna keep on listening because it's sick! No, don't. Don't. No. Oh god, Doyeon's gonna be bad, I know. No! No, you can't do that, no.
Ripple?
No, it's not! You're killing me again!
Make a wish.
Yo. Oh, wait, something else.
What? I did not expect this to happen. Oh, God. NCT have done it yet again. That is grand. That is grand. That is some grand stuff. Jamin flipping killed it. Jamin looks like a flipping bad boy in this. Guaranteed. Really nice to see. I'm sorry. Words can't describe how I'm feeling right now. Oh, that beat hit harder than I thought. It was different than what we saw in the teaser. Of course, that's pretty much every single time. Oh, man. Well, hope you enjoyed this little reaction video. Check back tomorrow, where we're going to do a first listen of the album. I might get a little bit of a head start, because can't resist. And also, even though we have a difference of opinions, there's always one thing we can all agree on. And that's younger siblings don't know the definition of get out. Especially if they're more popular than you on TikTok. Seriously, if you find my sister's TikTok, don't follow her. Follow me, I'm more funnier.